Honolulu firefighters are nowhere near a huge pile of cars at the Schnitzer Steel Recycling Facility on Hanua Street. Firefighters say it could take days before the fire is extinguished. Brent Ramadna has been at the scene of the fire all evening, and he joins us now with the latest. Brent?
That's right, Joe. Firefighters arrived here on the scene at a little after 5 p.m. to this massive fire you see here in the background. Large amounts of smoke. Now, it's been burning on and off again here with flames flaring up. Firefighters here on the scene continuously dousing that fire with water, but they say that it's probably going to be a long night here until they get that thing contained.
Huge fire, huge fire.
Barry Love saw it from his yard, a large cloud of smoke coming from the Schnitzer Steel facility in Campbell Industrial Park.
The column of smoke was coming, it was spinning, it was actually spinning like a tornado. Yeah, it's huge, it's huge. You know, I was expecting maybe a small building or something like that. When I come over and I see the thing of its scale, it was like really surprising me.
There's a pile of cars probably about 40 to 50 feet high, 40 feet wide by another 50 feet long. That's on fire. We're trying to control that.
Honolulu firefighters say they're working to prevent the fire from spreading to another pile that's equally as large and made up of metals, including old refrigerators, air conditioners, and other appliances.
And right now, it kind of just touched the edges of that second pile, but we're using Schnitzer Steel's heavy machinery to try and take some of that volume off that pile.
As for any dangers to residents,
fortunately, the smoke is blowing offshore, so it's going out to the ocean. We also have concerns about runoff, so you know there's issues that we're trying to address.
And no one was injured from this fire, and the cause is still unknown. We'll be following the developments of this blaze all weekend online and on air. Reporting live, Brent Romadnik, KHON 2 News.
There was another huge fire in Campbell Industrial Park in July. A scrap metal fire at Island Recycling took 2 days to put out. The damage was so severe, investigators were unable to determine what caused that blaze.